About to be in the big machine up the belt. Goodbye, I got to get it very wet because it's very dry. I got to mush it, mash it, make it into slurry. Hurry, get rest when a mess is occurring. Tidy it up, bring it down, press it flat, wind it up like that into the thing called the master roll. And that's what we take home, right?
No,
that one's way too big for us, as if going to the bathroom wasn't quite complicated enough. Don't wanna add to that a toilet roll bigger than a Cadillac. That'd be sad. We couldn't lift it up if the roll ran out. Would we hire a truck? A one-pound forklift, just the thing to back it up. Now we're getting to the swing of the mechanism. Yeah, we're rolling now like generous. We're rolling out yard after yard at the bath issue. For the benefit of skinny little cardboard tubes, uh-oh, the naked. Better get them dressed. Where did you expect they'll roll to next? Are they headed directly to the grocery store? What are they still in the factory for? Not too heavy anymore, that's true, but still too long to fit in the bathroom. So we measure them out and we cut them to size so they look like bowls we recognize. See how they ride down the line with these? It's hard to believe they used to be trees. So please just use the amount you need till we take another trip to the factory. Okay, bye bye CP, bye bye.